This is max cardio conditioning, 45 minutes of pure endurance training. 3, 2, 1, jog it out. Here's the warm up, jog it out. Nice and soft.
Good morning.
Keep your core contracted. And every time you land on the floor, keep the knees nice and soft. Keep the hands relaxed. Are we good, everybody? Just push and move. 30 seconds for each move. In the first 2 rounds, okay? So you know where you're going with this.
Push. Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Two days without workout. Yeah. Sa mga taga-Pinas. Hello. Maaga pa po dito, mga 5 pa lang. So, medyo tahimik po tayo na. Talo po ang mga anakis. Wala akong masyadong kwento. Hindi makatulog. Maalin sa amin. Ang dami ng kinain ngayong weekend. Kasi 4th of July weekend po eh. Kailangan sinabi. Sa mga nanonood po dyan, yung pitong nanonood, ano po, drop a comment po, say hi, okay pusuan, kailangan po, okay pusuan lang po. Sasabog. Kaya Thanks for dropping by. Sa mga Pilipinas, sa mga Buya, Charles Milty, buwas na po for delivery. Congratulations and best wishes po. Kay Ken and Berta. Guys, good luck sa wedding. Pasensya na, we're not sure sa November. Hey brother, may pasok, may project eh. We have to start early, brother. Good luck. May pasok kasi may siguro kayo maaga ka. Alright. I'll see you guys on Friday. Huh? Hello, Jameson. Musta sa mga kids at saka kay Marin. Tumutulong po yung palis ko.
should that hurts on my shoulder.
Straighten out the back leg, Chris. And you at home.
Hurts.
Get into the floor. Promise your fingers together and strong. Bring it down. Keep the legs where they are. Switch hands. Palm on the floor. That means your shoulder should be next to your knee.
The other one hurts my shoulder.
Drop the eyes. Drop the hand down. Go into a deep lunge. If you're not flexible at this point, stay back high. It's okay to stay here. You can go down and come down. And breathe. You're doing a great job. Slowly take it to the other side. Hip flexor stretch. Palm to the floor. Times work out. This stretch is the most important part of the workout. And the legs. Here we go. Palm to the back of the room. Straighten out that leg. I'm going around to straighten out legs. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. There you go. Now push the hip into the floor. There you go. Hold it. Palm is nice and high. Breathing. It's going to drop down. Switch. Palm to the floor. Shoulder right next to the knee. This hand comes up in the air, boom. Core stays in check. Look, shoulder, elbow.
That's it, that's about it.
Push it, open the hip, stretch it, open the quad, and the core. Here we go, hold it. 4, 3, 2, come down. Right from there, turn it out, go to a deep stretch and hold. Embrace this. Slowly, I want you to come in center, open up the hips, okay, put the knees directly on top of your knee, your elbows directly on top of your knee, press open, sit the hips down, again, inhale to the top. Are we feeling good? Feeling good? Here we go, pause the knees, we're going to contract, relax, 4, 3, 2, contract, relax, contract, go out, relax, 2 more, contract, go out. Round, relax. One more time. Lift up. Go back down. Drop the palms to the floor and roll up nice and slow. Chin to chest. As you come up, take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale down. One more time. Inhale. Exhale down. Grab the right leg. Pull it in. Flamingo stretch. Bring your knees together. Lift the hips forward. You contract the quadricep right here. Boom.
Sorry. Ay, ano pala si James Wu, duty, brother.
Yabang
gabi na din. Tapos nanggawa sa rapid response, eh, man. Good luck. Ano ba, Friday mo na ba ngayon?
Eh,
hey, my God. Kala ko pa naman pang umaga ka, pang gabi lang nga pala. Okay, man. I'll try to reach out kung kailangan ng nurses niya. I'll go talk to the med search people. Kahit siya na. Iba yung moment. Ang gabi. Hirap. It's not about speed. It's not about speed. About control. Hindi makatulog. Walang inom eh. Sila yung sunog yung mga tequila men. Kempa Nights. See you po. Kailan mo. Sa Friday, yung mga sasama po sa Utah.
Dang it, that was hard. All core. Again, we're not big fitness instructors. We're just enjoying this. It's not about speed, it's about the form. Hard. It's about commitment, guys. Jameson, again, thanks for watching, man. Almost there. 2 more hours. JR from West Anaheim, man. Thanks for watching.
You know,
Ronald Marco, how are you, man? Let's go. So this is my modified version. Because it hurts my knee and I jump. So same effect, right? Yes, impact on your knees. Yeah. Hey, man. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for dropping by, leaving us comments. Those keep us motivated, guys. Those comments, thumbs up, hearts. Those keep us motivated. Stay safe, guys. I'm on duty ngayong gabi. Well, kasi yung surgery sa akin, have to be early. Oh my God. Thanks for dropping by. Again, hello po kay Paring JR sa West Anaheim, California at si Paring Jameson. Mga nurses po natin yan. Mga matitibay na nurses. Male nurses, salute! Four and four. Na Eric na yung kasama ko. It's so hot. Yes. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for dropping by. Oh my god. As you can see, I'm guarding my knee. I gotta reach the floor. Of course, I'm guarding my left knee. Good morning po sa lahat. Good evening sa Pinas. I can't even speak right now. Can I talk? I'm too tired. Okay, I think I passed out. Well, I'm awake. I went into a trance. Manny was talking to me and I was like spaced out. Thank you. Backstreet Boys na maganda. Not alone. If you're watching the program, people are stopping too. But the key thing is, you have to come back. Be stronger, better. Exercises and in this, it's really hard right now. All right. Tanggulin ko na lang. Sorry, sorry. Stay informed. Tapo ba yung mga ka-endorse natin dyan, guys? I'm gonna do this one in one vibration. This is the same. See, I'm just planking right now because my shoulder couldn't hold it. Texas, how are you, man? Si Paling JR, kabababa na. Mang Junker. Thank you. sakit. It's like punching a speed bump. How sweaty we are. Look at it. See that? So sweaty, man. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for dropping by. I hope you leave a comment, guys. Leave one comment there or give us a little thumbs up or heart. It's, you know, it's good. Thank you guys. Then we have a YouTube channel. Again, we're not fitness instructors. We're just trying to be happy, keep motivated, you know. At least, maka-inspire ng ibang tao, friends, you know. If you're starting to do your exercises or activities because of us, or you're watching us, man, thank you. He's not showing off, it's just, you know, we're trying to bond. We're trying to add days in our life. That's why we do exercise, you know. That's why we exercise. We still have a 10-year-old, you know. You're thinking of seeing your grandson, granddaughter sometime. God is willing. Hope we pass this pandemic, right? These two shall come to pass. That's what they said. Just pray. Hope for the better. Take care of yourself. Not each other. Forget about the hate. Life is too short, you know. You should enjoy it.
Drop that toe to the floor, bend both knees, round and roll up. 4, 3, 2, feet together, inhale. Other heel out, exhale down, round in the back, bend in the knees, slightly.
Be cautious, but not.
And pulling the toe towards.
Not too much, you know. Sometimes you have to risk it. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.
And stay working out with bleach, strong team, and insanity. Keep pushing, keep digging deeper.
Alright, this is what we want. Hey guys, whoever's watching right now, hi Ronald. Ronald Marco, Ronald Vicente, how are you guys? Thanks for watching. Parang JR. Paring Jameson, ingat kayo dyan. Diana? I can't read it. Diana.
Diana King, that's my coworker.
Hello, I see you nurses. Sienna, hello guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Here my chan. So lucky.
Thank you guys for watching. Happy Tuesday. Bye.